The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Byron, this isn't total Bellas. This is the real deal.
I'm still happy to see the Bellas, two of the most successful tandems in WWE history.
There's actually only one tandem, Saxton. It takes more than one person to make a tandem.
You know what I meant. Yeah, two sisters who have had almost parallel success here in WWE, both former Divas champion. And what's cool to me, guys, is that despite the long road and long career here in WWE, the Bellas will tell you their bond is stronger than ever.
They have their own reality show, Total Bellas.
How come you guys never come over when I want to watch it?
We don't like you.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And a lot of people look at her as one of the most dominant women of her generation. Would you agree with that assessment, Byron?
Oh, absolutely. But if she wants to be considered the most dominant woman of this generation, she's going to have to string together several more successful title defenses, starting with this one here tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella. And introducing the champion, from Venice, California, the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division.
The women's title is up for grabs. There's been women's titles defended in the WWE as early as the very first WrestleMania in 1985.
But the competition has become even more heated over the last 3 years as the women's revolution took WWE by storm.
Oh, here it is, the abdominal strip.
Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Look out here.
Hurricanrana.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Oh,
it's gonna break an arm.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Ronda Rousey is, of course, one of the most famous athletes in the world.
Look at this, Byron.
Nikki Bella can get mean and nasty in that ring, especially with her strikes.
She somehow breaks free.
But you have to wonder how much damage was done.
Neck breaker.
Ouch. That's how you wear down your opponent.
She's got her.
Look out.
Spine buster.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Rousey able to counter beautifully.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down. She's stuck in park, Cole.
She's gonna break it.
And she's back in the ring now.
Hip toss.
Beautiful Sambo style.
Folks, I would not be surprised if we were looking at the crowning of a new champion here tonight. I don't recall the last time I saw a more focused challenger.
Oh, nasty impact.
Two. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
Oh, what a slam that hurt!
What a punishment courtesy of the baddest woman on the planet.
Yeah, I love the effort here, but she'd better hope she can sustain it.
Five. Six.
This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Four.
Look at this. Snap suplex.
Six.
She's fading here, guys.
Cole, she's got to shake those cobwebs.
Seven. It is imperative.
One.
Face first off the barricade.
And it's Nikki Bella showing some agility.
Four. Five.
And again, this is for the women's title.
She's got to remember to get back in the ring before the referee's 10 count.
Piper's pit.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Baddest woman on the planet is dominating Ronda Rousey. And she's able to break out of it.
The lesson to learn here, Cole, is that you can never count her out.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from. Nikki Bella is trying to get into her opponent's head. What else is new?
Bam! Suplex! Big boot!
Incredible! Oh, well-measured strike.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line!
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that one around.
Looking for the victory! Knife edge chop! Elbow drop!
Piercing.
Nikki Bella with the beauty and the beast.
Look at Nikki go!
For the win!
Two.
The result
this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Here's Nikki.
She's calling her out.
Baddest woman on the planet is dominating Ronda Rousey.
Armbar's in.
Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
This superstar is digging down deep.
His superstar giving themselves a major chance in this match.
Looking to win this match, Cole. She's looking to cause injury here.
Ronda Rousey keeps her championship, and that title might just have a permanent home.
We gotta take another look.
She proves she has what it takes to be one of the best in the business.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Put it in the books. And there was no question about that one.
It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with.